Good morning, folks. We have a new Holland T6, I think it's either 175 or 180, doing some rolling. This is Mr. Sean reporting here live from a new location. It's another field that I found. So all these new locations that I've found so far, it's going to give me at least one opportunity to see a combine this year, if not more. And I haven't got to go too far for this one. It's more or less down the bottom of my road. More or less. So it's not too far away from me. It's not often I see a New Holland. Normally John Deere's. Much better day today. Last week it was just windy and cold. For the time of year, if it had been January, it'd have been quite mild. But a bit on the cold side for April. Much better day to get for getting out in the countryside, doing some walks. And for a bit of tractor spotting. It's getting closer. Has he done? Looks like he's now done. Yeah, it's a T6175. No, it's 155. Well, there's Sean signing off. More soon. Goodbye from he, goodbye from him. Goodbye.